Avocado na kuo huko medegi tamaredia gold. Kwa nini tunanunua avocado 400 ya Kenya shillings? Aki mimi. But squeezy nimeacha convert. When I came here, I used to struggle with converting. Nakai bina angalia, nyanya mudu alaja deria shilingi 500. Nyanya idatu mudu alaja kuja deria gizemwe. Ayi. Kawasha, ni ndari kuhoro. Sasa nimeacha kuconvert. Kuzi convert hakuna kitu nitanunua.
Going to Ralph's. Ralph's. I
think I'm saying it correctly. If I'm not, whatever, just say it the way you think it is supposed to be.
Okay, joke career, do sit on the edarega. Who knew for who? Kwa kiri for who?
Let me try the credit union. I have some errands here. You guys, you need to bank your money with credit unions. Guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Up at 5 to go to the gym to work out.
Life is war. It's a constant battle between those that want it and those that want it more. How bad do you want it? Nothing can be denied to one who won't be denied. So I ask you again, how bad do you want it? Every day you wake up, there's a battle going on over your future. What you do today will determine your tomorrow. You gotta be hungry. Success is a marathon of consistency. Walked out one day at a time. It's a process. Stop scoreboard watching and put your focus on the things it takes to actually put points on that scoreboard. Only associate with those who are sick of being average and who are hungry enough to do something about it. To be successful, success must be more important to you than the rejection you will experience on the way to achieving it. Champions are only at peace. Stop trying to be everybody else and be yourself. Stay in your lane. Master your craft. Grind nonstop by any righteous means necessary and eradicate anything that is an enemy of greatness. And when you're done, the world will respect, honor, and remember your...
So after workout, it's time to get my face routine done, take a shower, then I can head out.
Just chill.
Cotton zangu zimeisha. Oh my god. Because I usually use my cotton and my micellar water to do my face. Oh my god. You don't want to touch your face with all the sweat, so I wash my hands. I'm gonna check whether it's the same day delivery. If it's the same, actually, because I'm going to the store, I'm just gonna get from the store. I'll not order. I'm so used to ordering Amazon because, you know, I'm an influencer and I'm but here to coins when I attach the link news. I'll wet my face and then go in with the CeraVe. I've been using this for over 1 year. I'll go take a shower so that I can come and apply the rest of my face routine. But I like doing my face first before I can go to the bathroom. So, I just finished taking a shower. I'm just gonna pat my face. I like using my vitamin E oil.
It's for like 6 months now.
It moisturizes the face, keeps it nourished. Moisturized and softens. I have retinol, but this one I'm using at night, it's been a game changer on my skin. It's retinol from Urban Skin. I use it at night 3 times a week, and now from next month I want to be using it every night, but for now I've been doing three times a week at night. And now there goes my sunscreen from Centella.
None of this is an advert, by the way. This is just my genuine skincare routine, and it doesn't mean like what works for me might work for you. Our skins are different. I would advise you go for a consultation before you get on any skincare. I never went for any consultation. I just borrowed a skincare routine from an influencer online based here in America, and it happened to work for me. But I don't want you to do the same thing in case it doesn't work for you. You're not like, oh, Judy lied to us. I don't want those shenanigans. It's working for my skin, it might not work for your skin. Let's be clear on that.
So baby girl is leaving the house. I'm going to get a couple of stuff from the store. Kwanza nimeishiwa na maji. I don't have water. I don't have food. So I'm going to get food and also a couple of my skincare stuff. Zenye zimeishiwa kama micellar water and cotton, whatever. So stay tuned and come with me to the stores. And that's my outfit of the day. Let me show you my outfit of the day. Yep, that's looking more like my outfit of the day. Hotness galore. What is hotness? Hotness is this girl. What is hotness? Hotness is this girl. I got a little ride. It's a level up. Let me hit it up just a few times. By the way, when I was in Washington, I used to like to go to, what is it called, Winko Foods, because it's like a wholesale supermarket for getting food stuff and what's not. But then I came to California and then I realized they don't have Winko here. So, and then I tried to look for Safeway markets, then it's not here. I think some stores are specific in some states or something like that. I think so, I don't know. But where I live, there's no Winko, there's no Safeway. So nikaanzaga kwenda Costco. Costco is another place that you get things at a cheaper price. But I realized when I buy things in bulk, especially for things that are not like rice, zinaribika. Kama sasa nikibai mkate, you have, when you buy bread, it's the long bread and then they come in two. And I'm only one person, so mkate inaribika. So I stopped going to Costco until my family comes here. It's gonna make sense. But there are things that I still buy in Costco, kitu kama TP, vitu long lasting, you know, rice, unga. I mean, zile vitu zitaharibika, vitu kama unga rice, like there's rice I bought. I think that rice is gonna last me until my family is here. So for me, most of the time, it doesn't make sense to go to Costco. So I started going to Ralph's. Kisongwewe, vitu zingine mystery. I think I'm saying it correctly. If I'm not, whatever, just say it the way you think it is supposed to be said. But I go to Ralph's, so that's where I'm heading now, to get some food stuff. And then after there, I'm gonna go and get some self-care, that is getting my nails, my toes done. It's zinakaa mtaziona vile zinakaa nziachilia. That's not much like me. And my nails, okay, my charge nasale nikataza kutengeneza kucha, but what I plan to do, natika kuenda kuweko to nails twenye ni nude, alafu ni to short venye hata notice ni mama mzee hata notice.
Turn right into the car park.
jacket looking cute like me. Can only be Nurse Judy. Now look at me. This looks cute. Now I feel like buying it and I'm not sure if I need it, but I need it. Well, it's good for soup. How much? $7. I might actually buy it, but do I need it? That's the thing. Do I need it? So guys, last time I saw on Instagram Rachel Buki recommending Fiji water. It's really nice, it tastes so good, and I bought the 1 liter bottle just to taste how it feels. So I'm coming for the second time, and I like buying it in like bundle, but it's like it's 5.99 for a pack of 6, the small one. And Dasani, it's 7.49 for 32 bottles, the bigger one. And I'm like, I know I'm an expensive baby, but I'm also a Kikuyu. I'm like, so I need to go imagine a 5.99, 6 bottles. And I need like, so nashanga, how many bottles will I need? Na isaizo ina go for 5.99. The math is not mathing. I am expensive baby, I want to be expensive, but this is where I draw the line. I really love the water, but this is where I draw the line. Mr. Chukwa Maji, 5.99 for 6 bottles. Nani tudogo, actually it's like 300 ml. And Dasani is going for $7.49 for 32 bottles, 500 ml bottle. As in, the math has to math, you know, the math has to math. So, ooh, respectfully, I'm going back to Dasani. I really loved Fiji. Like, ikonayoka, you know, like the way in Kenya, I used to love the Keringet water. So that's like the same here for Fiji. It's really nice. I loved it. But, your prices, like, joke karia dusito duareri. Nedarega. Kunu foro. Kwa kiri foro. Let me try the mountain spring. It's even more expensive as well. Like, so when it comes to meat, I will always take 4 different types of meat, and that will last me like for 2 weeks, because I don't cook often. I usually go for the ready to eat meals most of the time. So when I get the meat, it's just like to cook twice in a week. So when I get like 4 different types of meat, you'll find that I'll use 2 types of meat in 1 week and the other 2 types of meat the other week. So yeah, then I discovered there was a mirror there, and who is Nurse Judy? People with iPhone. Then I found these pork ribs. Oh my god, they were just calling my names because they look well marinated. This is ready to be baked. So, and there's always instructions at the back. That's what I like about here. There's a time I used to work in an adult family home here in America as a caregiver, and they used to buy these Hawaiian sweet rolls for clients. Now we all provide the hakwa tukataza kukula food zenye alikuwa na buy, so nikazi patanga huko. They were so addictive, they're so nice, lakini nice, so they are enemies of progress. Nimeziona sasa nikasema sitazi buy, because if I buy I will end up eating, and they are enemy of progress. Hizi vitu ni tamu, ni mzuri, yani nice, lakini weight gain. These ones, these ones, they are heavenly, lakini sitanunua cause ikishafika kwa nyumba naweza zikula hata in one day. They are nice, but I don't need anything that is enemy of progress.
Avocado na kuku medegita na red ya gold. Kwani tunanunua avocado 400 ya Kenya shillings? Aki mimi. But squeeze ni meta convert. When I came here, I used to struggle with converting. Naka hivi naangalia, nyanya modu alaja jadia shilingi 500. Nyanya idhatu modu alaja kuja jadia gizemwe. Hai. Kawasha, ni ndale kuhoro. Sasa nimeacha kuconvert. Kuzi convert, hakuna kitu nitanunua. But avocado.
Avocado. Think kama kakatakuwa kazuri. Wacha nikajaribu hii.
Huku mtu, lakini nikaa kila Mwafrika ama Mkenya akikuja, mtu anakuanga na hiyo problem ya convert. And when you convert, you feel like you cannot buy anything because those prices don't make sense when you convert.
Wacha nikule mpaka tumaembe nijisikie ugambani.
Pineapples, muna kumuka tu pineapples lazima tu to take care of. Kanunu, kanui. Ya kuchunga kanui. Kama muna taka kuchunga kanui, lazima unatupa tu pineapples. Kanui katekiwe kia, unakula tu pineapples hivi. Ndio pia unaonja vizuri huko chini, unaka fresh. Lakini I stopped buying the bigger. Like the any jakatakato, because sometimes when I unapata, iko inataste vibaya. So I like taking the sliced one. Plus, it's easier work for me. Take pineapples. Kanoi. Next stop is Credit Union. I have some errands here. You guys, you need to bank your money with credit unions. They're a better option by far. I'll tell you why in another video. But if you can get a credit union, the better for you. Instructions was to come to any Whole Food near me and give a QR code to be scanned, and then I can return the item. So that's why I'm here. Just decided I'm gonna get some food and sit here because it's looking all really nice. Oh my god, I'm just gonna get some food and sit here and eat from here.
I came back home. I wanted to watch a movie, but most of the time when I'm off duty, I end up just taking a nap and another nap and another nap and another nap. So I had a superpower nap. Hey, I don't even know if there's such a thing, but yeah, I was just napping. I almost fell off this couch, but usingizia couch huwa ina slap differently, I'm telling you. Hey, and then the way it had darkened the room, it was just slapping. Thank you. And this was the following day. I was getting ready to go on a dinner date with a friend who has a business model that I'm interested in. So we were going for dinner just to catch up and have a talk on the same. So look at that. Ish, mamacita. Mamacita, you be rocking. You rock.
My YouTube channel. I'm going to meet there's a light here that is spoiled. I'm going to meet someone who owns a business model that I'm interested in. So oh my god,
sorry.
Like I was saying, I'm going to meet someone who owns a business model that I'm interested in so that we can just have dinner and catch up and chat a little bit about the business. So this is how I'm looking like. Are you able to see me? I think so. I'm matching my, yeah, so I'm heading out there. Let me go because I'm late and I think I just missed their call. Drive together to the place we're supposed to go and grab dinner. Yo, akisi niko fascinated nimeoneshwa wholesale shops za huku. Yani ina feel kama Muthurwa, ina feel kama Isili, ina feel like RCG. I'm so fascinated. Oh,
too much excitement had me saying fascinated instead of fascinated.
My god, I've never seen this ever anywhere in America. Like this model of the way they have like my biashara zimefuata na hivi kwa street as in nime like what? Kuna place kama hizi huku Nairobi. I mean huku America, I'm so fascinated. So mtu ameni plug na place hii naweza kuja kubai manguo na place ya wholesale ya African food. Oh my god, it's so fascinating. I'm excited ka kitoto. Huku sasa by the way watu wengine wanakuanga aggressive kama Afrika ni Mexican because wa Mexi sasa ndio wanaona hizi shops. Hii ni cassava flour. So wanauza vitu mingi za wa African. So wa Nigeria, wa Ghana, wa Zimbabwe wanakujanga huku. Wholesale shop you guys. Mimi na Walmart na kina Ralphs na Target venye wanakuanga expensive nimewahama. Sasa nitakuwa nakuja kushop wholesale. Eh, mimi napendanga vitu kai hii ndio mbogi fiti. Indio mbogi fiti sasa. Shop ya wholesale huku LA. Ayaya, imeni excite. I finally found Nairobi of America. Isili of America. Hey, Yaki, this is really giving Kamukonji, Isili, Muthurwa. Never seen this concept huku America. As in, ni kitutu nimezoea iko huko Tanzania, Kenya. So, vya, I felt totally guy. I'm in Kenya, I'm in TZ. You know, because huku America, most of the time, ni shops, stores za kawaida. Na kunanga hizi ati za kuweka manini nje. You know, so, but wa Mexi ndio wamejaza hizi business huko.
When I went to get my car serviced, when I bought the car, I have this package that covers for service. So I brought my car here and I didn't have to pay for anything. And I love how it looks. So bougie. I met
Muthurwa, so I'm going to place your car service. Hey, but your place may fancy me. Like, it felt like for a minute, niko Nairobi. That was a Kamukunji, Muthurwa, ama toy market or Isli, you know? It gave me a typical Nairobi feeling. I'm so excited until now. Anyway, I'm at the car service. Back after
work, I had an exam to take. I have so many things that I'm doing at the same time. Sometimes I literally choose to overwhelm myself with things. I can't even handle it. Then this morning I've had like a restful 5 hours sleep. So I'm
kinunua gari, unanunua gari pahali ambapo wako na offices zinakaa kama group of schools, pahali ambao wako na latte. Kinunua gari, siende kununua gari kwa machokorochoro, kununua kama hapa. Then I came back home and I hadn't checked my mailbox for over 2 weeks because I lost my key and the offices took so long to give me a spare key. So this particular day I came back home, I went to the offices, I picked my key and I came to check for my mails. So I was offloading it and basically that was my day. Afu nikaamua mazani ya kusiririka. Good times kidogo. Jala said, you create the good times because the bad times will create themselves. So, tuende kazi. One thing about me, I have learned the art to create balance in life. So I will always make sure I'm working the first job, I'm working the second job, I'm calling my family, I'm trying to see where are the conversations about money, investment. So here anyway, I was catching up with my family back at home after a busy day, and it always feels so therapeutic talking to them and just laughing. And that brings us to the end of our vlog. I hope you have enjoyed. Remember to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, like, subscribe, and remember to leave a comment. You can even comment on what you want to see more often on this YouTube channel. And share with your friends so that we can keep the family growing. Thank you so much for being here. I truly, truly appreciate you.